something worth to celebrate that he is was elected recently as a interim chairperson for Council of NGOs, meaning that he will be heading all the NGOs in the district. So coming from the youth fraternity, I think we are proud of that, and it's something that we should all be impressed and proud of. Congratulations. Congratulations, Mr. Chamba. I'm proud of you, and continue raising the name of Chinawangwe higher and higher. And I can best assure you that as DYPCC, and on behalf of the youths in Chinawangwe, we work closely and ensure that we support your office. I thank you.
Thank you.